cárcel Honduras.
Enjoys reading, extreme sports, and Zumba in her spare time. It's Honduras. First girl, I'm gonna come for a haircut at the salon, girl.